Hello everyone, welcome back, and today, Basic Carly Strikes number 4, I think it is, if you look back at my other ones, yeah, I think it's number 4, excuse me, it's cold, it's really cold man, it's cold in here, it's getting cold, and we have to keep, you know, keep warm, but it's very cold. Anyway, back to this, Basic Carly Strikes, again, I think the first couple of, the first three I will show you, two separate moves. Now it's time to put, let's start linking them together, maybe up in the combo to about 5, okay? Again, anytime you're using Carly's stick, again, I've spoke about where, how we hold the Carly's stick. You know, you need at least a palm width bit sticking out of the end, because this allows us to rake and grab when we're fighting if someone else has got a stick or a weapon, yeah? Again, when we have a little warm-up, always warm up the wrists by doing this. It's just a simple twist, left, right, warm up the shoulders, because a lot of the time, that's where the strike comes from, okay? So what we're gonna talk about today is about a 5 strike combo. So it's gonna be from here to here to here to here to here to here, yes? So again, nice and easy. We always have our guard up. We place the Screamer Carly stick on our shoulder, okay? Now from here, I'm gonna strike down. Again, I've showed you this one before. From shoulder to hip. I don't lean forward, I don't over travel it. It's just a nice, short, sharp strike. The difference is from here is I'm gonna twist it, we're gonna come back up. So you're gonna do 2 strikes. 1, 2. 1, twist the hand, bring it up under the chin. So you're going across the jaw and under the chin. 1, 2. Then we twist to come across 3, twist to come across 4, bring it over the head, straight down, cracking on the top of the skull. Yes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes? Jaw, under the jaw, across the jaw, top of the head. Always concentrate on that head area. Yeah, this hand is always guarded in case they wanna, if he's got a stick as well, I'm gonna block, boom, I'm gonna block with my stick and then come back, okay? I'll bring it around here for the last move just to create that power. It comes around, boom, boom. Yeah, when we do this, you can see the power. I really flick the stick. I'm not just swinging it around and whacking it, hoping for the best. Again, it's explosive movements, yeah? Boom, 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 boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That easy. Again, I'll do it slowly. 1, 2, 3, 4, over the head, 5. Then back to your ready position. Thank you very much. I'm gonna throw one of these in the mix every now and again, just to keep you updated on how we use our Carly stick. Pow! Thanks for watching.
We live and direct from that inner space, outer space, invading your